product later, we decided Ben and Jerry's instead of us. But we do more recycling in New York City than any other company. We're proud of that. And we've been doing this for about 9 years, principally through an organization called CEO, which you'll be hearing from later, which really helps to make a difference to make this work. When you talk about a personal reward, I think anyone in a position of leadership, whether fortunate enough to be a CEO or simply a manager of two or three people, you have a responsibility to the people who report to you. You have a responsibility for them to grow, and to help them grow. And that's the best part of the job when you that scores. And here you have folks who, frankly, I didn't have much exposure to. And there's a gratitude, there's a desire, where I've had people come up to me and say, I bought my first TV with the money I've earned here. I have my own apartment. And one time, on our very first retention dinner, CEO has these dinners annually to celebrate people who've successfully had a job for a year. One of the guys comes up to our table. He didn't say it to me, because I wasn't the person that actually hired him. And he looked to him and said, you saved my life. And I've been sold ever since.